This video shows how to connect your wireless printer to your wireless network using a USB cable. First, turn on your printer. Next, load the printer software onto your computer using the CD that was included with your printer. If you do not have the setup CD that came with the printer software can be downloaded from hp.com/go/customer-care. Open the installation software, then follow the software instructions. When prompted to select your connection, choose Through the Network, Network, or Wireless, depending on the version of software you are installing. Pop-up messages may appear from your firewall or security software. Always accept the pop-ups to continue. When the software prompts, connect one end of the USB cable that came with your printer to your PC and attach the other end of the USB cable to your printer. If your printer does not automatically connect to the wireless network, select your network from the list. When prompted, detach the USB cable from your printer and PC. Follow the prompts on your computer to complete the installation. When the installation is complete, click Finish. You have now completed the HP printer wireless network setup. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Printer Support.